Hi everyone! Today we are going to be making the most amazing salad and my secret sauce that recipe that I'm going to be sharing with you today. So first we're going to start off with our salad. First we have baby spinach here. You can get it in any grocery store. And you can put as much of it as you want. After you're done with that, we've got diced avocado over here. You have about 1 tablespoon, but it's your choice. We're just gonna dump that in. It's okay if it's a big plop. Anyway, we're going to mix it up, right? Next, we have sliced onions. It's your choice of onions, but don't put too much. That'll like burn your whole throat, okay? I chose about 1 tablespoon. We're gonna put that in. Next, we have shredded carrots. Use a spoon for this because it doesn't go. So, just dump that in. Over here we have about like 4 tablespoons, but it's your choice of shredded carrots. Get all that in there. Okay. Now, I think we can use the same spoon as the shredded carrot. And we're just gonna toss this around. Fold it. It's a chef's talent that you can learn. And I'm teaching you that now. Fold that until all the ingredients get absorbed and mixed into each other. Now, see all those colorful things? We're gonna leave that aside. And now, we are going to start on our sauce, my secret sauce. This is my own recipe and I'm going to be sharing it with you today. First, all our ingredients are yellow mustard and mayonnaise, white mayonnaise, and pomegranate. It's gonna add that tartness and sweetness. And we have lemon to add on to the pomegranate. Now, remember, any kind of mustard that your mayonnaise or any kind of mustard you're using, you need to shake it first. I already shook this, so we're gonna start. We're gonna put about 2 tablespoons in here. Squeeze it out. Okay. It's actually your choice, but for my recipe, we're using about 1 or 2 tablespoons. Now, of mayonnaise, we're gonna put about 3 tablespoons. Cause we don't want the mustard to take over, right? Maybe 2 tablespoons, maybe 1. It's your choice, but if you wanna follow my recipe, do that. Now, today, to use 1 tablespoon to try a different thing. And over here we have pomegranate. Just open that. We're gonna put about half a tablespoon. We don't want it to take over, so we're putting half a tablespoon. And then, last but not least, is lemon. I'm gonna take the lemon and squeeze half a tablespoon. Okay. And now, then we're gonna put olive oil. Kitchen olive oil is perfect. Regular vegetable oil. We're gonna put about half a tablespoon. Now, with our spoon, we are going to stir this together. Like this, brownish yellowish if you followed my recipe. Now, it's supposed to be dripping like water. It's perfect smoothness. Now, we're going to move on to our salad and we're gonna drip it all around. Okie dokie. Now, we're gonna stir this together. We don't want the sauce to take over of our salad, don't we? Now, just going to mix that up together. Okay. Now, it should be something very colorful, like this. Now, for very old-fashioned, if you want, we are going to take this, and to serve, people will get this and put it there. Now, thank you for watching our video, and we'll see you later.